What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and welcome back to NBA 2K16's My Career Mode. We just got into the NBA with the draft. We got signed to the Charlotte Hornets, so that's pretty exciting. Only after 1 year of college. I thought I would have a choice to, you know, keep going, but I guess it's part of the story that you don't. So anyways, so I've been trying to access my the store to access the DLC content that I received, but the servers still don't work for whatever reason. So there's not really anything we can do about it. So we'll just advance. Look at this. Rookie year. First NBA game. They actually sort it. Look at that. 8 games total. So that's pretty cool. You hear that? You can hear 2K TV talking in the background for whatever reason. Weird.
All right. You all know why we're here and what we came to do this year. This is only the beginning of a very long season, but game one means just as much as game 82. Now, we have some new faces here that I really expect to make an impact for us this season. We've already seen flashes of what they can do for us, but I expect all of you to go out there and execute just like we did in camp. Ain't no more excuses. It's time to get serious. If we play our brand of basketball, there's no telling where this team can go. So get out there, get warm, and let's go win this game.
Yeah, coach.
My first NBA game. Can't believe it's finally here. You work your entire life for something, and then when it's right in front of you, it's almost hard to believe. But I'm ready. And now it's time for me to show everybody I belong and do my best to represent Harlem.
Okay, white boy.
Let's take him back.
No, let's not. Let's not do that.
We've all been looking forward to.
All right, baby, here we go. No way in hell am I starting. No way.
Joined in the booth with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan.
We'll see the Let's see when I get to play. I'm on Goran. Oh, I forgot he's on the Heat now. That's kind of cool.
Taking to the hardwood as we'll get to watch the first official NBA appearance from Quinn.
You know,
oh yeah, Jeremy Lin's in Harden.
And even a better young man. So personally,
pass back.
Couldn't be happier for him. I know he's thinking about the game, but
there, folks, is the first official NBA basket from Quinn.
Woo! You know, oh, Jeremy Lamb as well. Oh yeah, Lance Stevenson's on the team.
Scoring prowess, showing he can handle NBA defense.
Hell yeah, that's a good sign for coach. Coach is going to be happy for me there.
The other way around, he's ready.
The Heat leading by 4. After making it to the playoffs in 2014, the Hornets couldn't repeat the feat in 2015. A slow start probably.
Oh, I was in there. I was in there. I can't believe I didn't get a block in there. Whoa. I must have been missing some things.
33-49, just not good enough to get into the playoffs in any season.
And here we see the debut of Freak, the kid from Harlem. His first time on an NBA floor. And Clark, it's a moment.
Oh, come on. Whoa. But yeah, Stoudemire's on the Heat. Just retire, Stoudemire.
He's found success. High school phenom.
Oh, man. That's funny.
Championship. I wouldn't bet against this kid on anything.
So far, it was starting off pretty well. Oh, Hansbrough.
As heavily a decorated
player, oh, that's my man Hansbrough from the Raptors. He got traded to Charlotte.
Seen his numbers steadily decline in the pros. Last season, he was in.
I just realized. I was like, wait a minute. Hansbrough.
Minutes a game, the lowest of his career.
I'm sorry. I missed out on the trades. I knew a couple. I knew about Jeremy Lin. I knew about Dragic. There's a few more. I just don't recall. But good start.
Clark, Tyler Hansbrough has been an effort guy. Mm-hmm. But he hasn't just displayed the physical tools needed to match up, it looks like, with bigger power forwards.
Yeah, and if you lack certain physical tools, you better have a well-developed skill set that other area where Tyler has needed improvement is his skill.
Oh.
Still young enough to turn it around, but the clock continues to tick.
Hornets trail by 4. Right now we're going to go to Doris Burke, who spoke with head coach Eric Spoelstra. What'd you find out, Doris?
He said
bad pass. Okay, so now we actually get teammate grades. Oh, dear. Not a good start, y'all.
penetration.
That was my bad. I was trying to get a flashy pass going.
And with the drive and kick, guys, Lin has certainly been working to improve his outside shot. But sometimes you have to pick your poison, and they'll live with him shooting from outside. Back to you.
Whoa. Oh, my God. That's two turnovers.
Here's Green. And it's good.
Oh, my God. All of a sudden, I just started shooting the bed. And Joe Green as well, yeah.
Take on the hustle stats for the Heat.
Boy, they've really amped up the pressure at the defensive end.
All right, enough Newman out.
Up the steals in the early going.
Yeah, and one thing, Clark, I've noticed is how quick their hands have been tonight. Thanks to that, they've gotten a
come
lot
on,
of
man.
Off the turnover.
Foul call that time on the way up.
I got to step my shit up.
Chances at the free throw line here.
A look here at last year in the NBA where the Hornets ranked. First and lowest turnovers a game. Seventh in blocks. And they were in the top 10 in opponents' points per game.
And I want to go back to that turnover ranking. Best in the NBA. That's a huge stat to look at when you
there
talk
you go,
about
bro.
Their ability to execute.
It actually works out. Hands, bro.
They don't beat
bro.
Themselves. And that's a big reason why they won as much as they did.
And he can't hit the second.
And the Miami Heat have finished in
Dragic,
two spots.
The Dragon!
In each of the years.
This is not a good start. We're 10 points down. Coach is probably going to start shouting at me.
10th in that Eastern Conference.
Freak with it. Outside, Lin. Kaminsky sets the pick for Lin. Shot clock at 6.
Yeah, boys. That's it.
Cup using that screen. Kaminsky's got his first bucket of the night.
Let's get back in this. I don't want those turnovers.
They can't guard us on the perimeter. Spread the floor and isolate up top. Spacing, fellas. Spacing.
You got it, Coachman.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Good season for him last year. He was around 16 points a game, 4 assists, and 3 rebounds. And some pretty good numbers, guys. He's certainly making a contribution.
Better than expected. He still has a ways to go, but I like what I'm seeing right
oh,
now.
Oh, no. Floater.
Sweet little floater. Dragic has got 8.
Pretty much all of
defensive
their buckets
breakdown.
Coming from inside the paint now.
That's right. 5 of their last 6 makes were on the interior. They've established their inside presence.
Whoa, he's tripping.
Lays it up and
nice,
it
good
in.
Job.
You know, they've scored several times already here in the first quarter down low. I like that.
It's like a running game.
These guys are pros.
You can pound the basketball inside. It also allows you to control the team's transition.
Stoudemire against Hansbrough.
Plus Stoudemire.
Stoudemire dishes to Dragic. Back to Stoudemire. And it's off the back rim. No good.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Quinn kicks to Hansbrough.
Oh, jeez. Not good. Oh, God. Dragic is running the floor.
Difference between shot clock and game clock. Passes it to Dragic from 13.
God damn it, man. I
got
to stop that.
Dragic has got 10 points.
I'm doing poor.
How about the start that they've gotten off to here? Huge lead, and we're still in the first quarter.
And, guys, it hasn't just been the scoring. I mean, they're playing tremendous defense, too.
Here's Quinn.
Damn it.
Up that time, but it wouldn't fall.
Horrible quarter, guys. I know this.
First quarter effort. Already a double-digit advantage. Heat lead by.
They're not. Coach is going to be mad at me.
Well, earlier we sat down Freak and asked him about playing in his first NBA.
I mean, it's cool, but I'm botching it.
You know, Clark, you don't see that kind of perspective from most rookies, do you?
When do I get in?
Different look for Miami.
Well, they're actually putting me in at a decent amount.
In for Whiteside. Winslow comes in for Luol Deng.
I got to do better
than
this,
though. And
it's
Green in for Goran Dragic. So an almost entirely new group in now.
What's going on here?
Hansbrough's checked in for Jefferson.
Dude, it's glitched.
Batum comes in for Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. Jeremy Lin, he's checked in for Lamb.
There we go. That was weird.
In for Walker. Hornets trail by 7. D-Wade out there with Gerald Green. Then it's Winslow. Then there's Chris Bosh. And it's Stoudemire in at the center.
Lin getting fancy. Oh, and one. Good job, Lin. Lin's sanity is in Charlotte.
Coach in the NBA, but he has plenty of experience. And
everyone
in the league knows exactly how well-versed he is as a coach.
Dan Clifford in his third year now as head coach, Greg. That experience you were just talking about. He has 29 years of coaching under his belt.
Am I a shooting guard right now? Whoa, charging or a blocking foul.
He's been with a lot of teams.
I thought that'd be a charge.
13 seasons as an assistant for the Lakers, Rockets, Magic, and Knicks.
And one thing we know about Justice Winslow.
That's his name, Justice Winslow? Are you serious?
He was amazing in the tournament for Duke a season ago. Got better and better as he helped his school capture the national championship.
Zeller, a screen on Wade.
Oh, that was dumb. Forgot about Zells.
Hansbrough setting the pick for Lynn. And placed
oh, my God.
Looks to be an illegal screen.
Now, that's a close call there on the illegal screen.
But I'd go along with it, Greg. I mean, it didn't look like his feet were set to meet.
Here's Green. 5 points in the game. With Winslow, it's all about improvement and being great on the big stage. I think he can do that, Greg. You talked about...
Nice
steal.
You know,
he did in the national championship run. Clark, he was a fantastic foundation to begin
what
with.
What the hell was that?
He's not got many holes in his game. Solid at the defensive end.
My Lord, that was a fast break opportunity.
His hands on winning at both ends of the floor.
Here's Quinn. The pass to Zeller.
Damn it!
It's stolen by Stoudemire.
I keep doing that.
There's Winslow, the basket good.
Oh my God, I'm doing so bad in this game. I don't know what it is.
Got three assists now in this one.
He doesn't
making
really
new moves.
Who starts a break with how he runs the floor? He seems to always be the one who finishes.
Yeah, he is so fun to watch and how he attacks the rim at full speed like that, man. It's something to behold the way that guy gets to the rim.
Pocket six.
Take the shot.
Batum inside the three-point line. Miami grabs the miss.
Wow, this is a horrible game. I always expect now the first game Wade. To be pretty sloppy, but.
And there's the whistle. Oh! Hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. Well, one
brutal.
Thing that you can always say about Dwayne Wade is that he is at his best when the game is on the line. He truly lives for the big moments.
He does. And Wade has been in so many of
it's
those
It's like the whole thing resets every time.
Career.
Every time I start a new season, I'm just like,
and he really
no good.
Thrive under pressure.
For Wade, when it comes to being clutch, a lot of it is experience. I mean, it's not just during the playoffs. He knows when to step up in the fourth
what?
Quarter.
I didn't pass.
During the regular season. Very productive in the fourth quarter.
What?
Scoring standpoint.
Dude, are you fucking kidding me?
Well, Heat leading by 10.
I'm sick of turning the ball over.
146.
Oh, my God.
Basketball. And the foul.
They regret signing this shit.
That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to the free throw line.
Fuck, man. I'm hating this
Wade
game right now.
7 points in the fourth
horrible,
quarter.
Horrible,
of last
horrible, horrible.
That was third most. In the NBA,
and Green missed.
A big part of it is how he can create.
But we're 10 down.
Shot.
I gotta really step my shit up.
You want him on the floor.
My rookie year is pretty embarrassing.
And for Gerald Green, another productive year last season coming off the bench. Though it was a smaller role, a small step
there we
back
go.
From the season before when he started over half the games for the Suns.
Well, there was a log jam in Phoenix at the wing position. Last season, he certainly matured, though, as he never complained about not starting, just went out and did his job.
Wade passes to Green. Stoudemire kicks to Winslow. They set the
no,
pick.
No, no.
Six to shoot. Here's Wade. Again, the miss by the Heat.
For Gerald Green, it's hard to not think about the star that could have been the 18th pick in the
2005
draft. Right out of
I'm doing that again. Letting go early.
He's finally made it in the NBA now, but has improved with skills and guile in place of explosiveness.
What is happening? Dear God, man.
Oh my goodness, he's just getting nasty on
now. Yeah, I'm just getting nasty as hell.
Now that they've built up a lead, this is when he really breaks out those incredibly slick moves.
Man, like a Ginsu knife. Just
there you go.
And dicing.
Let's get that back.
And that was Kia bringing you the close up on the big time play. Miami leading by 9. The drive by Wade. Green kicks to Stoudemire. Here's the screen.
Winslow dishes. Oh my God, you're kidding! And then I'm off the mark.
Sinks it from just inside the baseline. Allowed man to score.
He's got the lead up to 11 now for the Heat.
And really, it looks like he may just try to take this thing over on his own and really build that lead up.
The dish now to Quinn.
Damn. Nothing's going in.
And that concludes the first half.
What a horrible half. Not happy with my performance at all, but that much is clear. Do they have badges in this game again? I'm not sure. Uh-oh. Is Coach pissed? Is this the assistant coach again?
All right.
Yeah, it's the same guy.
We've got some work to do, but it's not too late. Let's put our stamp on the second half. Now, a few things. I want to see us with much better awareness of what defense they're using.
How many turnovers I got?
We got a lot in that half, and it led to too many turnovers. We got to have eyes in the back of our heads. And let's also maintain our defensive intensity and the ability we've shown to jump into those passing lanes, disrupt their offensive flow, and come up with steals. I know we're down, but I don't want that to dictate the speed we run our offense at. Good shots are the priority, not quick shots. Last thing is, let's not waste any time. We gotta play with a sense of urgency and start cutting into that lead right away. Let's do this.
All right.
Okay, Miami, now coming up. Welcome back, folks. Thank you for tuning in to the
All right.
with some changes.
Oh, man.
Amari Stoudemire is checked in for Bosch.
Winslow, I'm going to have a D-plus game just because I had no game time.
For Goran Dragic.
God, why does it do this? So far, I found this is a bit of a glitch. I'm like, I can't do anything. I got to wait. See, that's weird.
The Heat leading by 22 on the court for the Hornets. Quint in at point guard. Spencer Hawes out there with Tyler.
No way in hell can I beat.
Then there's Batum, and it's Roberts in at the two. It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
And last year, the Hornets failed to achieve the same success as they had in 2014. Still, they played decent basketball against the rest of that Southeast division.
Anderson, he's
we're getting wrecked,
Miami.
Man. Like, brutally
Chalmers
wrecked.
Comes in for Dwayne Wade. As you said, the Hornets played solid against the Southeast division, finished fourth in the division, but played 500 ball going eight up and eight down against the other four Southeast members, Clark.
Not too shabby considering how
damn it, I need someone open.
Washington were. In general, the Hornets played pretty tough against every team in the division and did the same in the conference, too.
And the shot
nice.
Is good.
Right. Yes, and with this
good
one
shooting there,
down,
Tex.
It's obvious to everyone who watched it. Just a total mismatch and a true show of strength.
Come on, man.
Not only did they
I'm
shoot
just
the
getting
ball
frustrated
better,
right now.
Well, the ball movement was good. The player movement was excellent. And you only get assists when guys make shots.
Trommels is dropping
and it'll go
nothing.
Down as their first official win of the new year.
And they'll take the win tonight, setting the tone in the first matchup of this four-game season series.
And it will be a fight, Greg. When you see an opponent that many times, it's inevitable.
Getting angry.
Those games take on a little extra added meaning for the players.
And a great team effort, but still.
I want to get out of this D.
What an individual performance for Goran Dragic. Just an outpouring of points from him. Nobody could do much.
Yeah, he shouldn't just jump because he can.
Dropping it in. Terrific run to seal the deal.
Yeah, and now let's just keep an eye on how much longer they keep the foot on the accelerator.
Now here's Freak, defended by Chalmers. Quinn passes to Hawes.
Not working very well.
Let's it fly. The shot by Quinn.
My shot is bad. Like, in high school, it was on lock, but not anymore. They're just going to waste the clock.
26 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Anderson kicks to Johnson. Pass to Chalmers. From deep.
Wow.
The offensive rebound.
Oh, now they got it.
On the wing, Johnson.
They're just going to hold on to it. And so Miami takes horrible game. Horrible. I am not happy with myself. But I obviously know that. I barely earned any cash.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
And I'm just a rookie, too, so I don't get anything. The rookie played horribly.
Hi again, everybody. This is Ernie Johnson, joined by Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Time now to present our Jordan player of the game, the Goran Dragic. He really set the tone for them in the first half, and it seemed to just help carry them forward from that point on.
There's no doubt about it. This guy is a leader. He was in attack mode all night, calling for and delivering in some big, big plays and baskets. His point total shows everything that I'm talking about. The defense was like, what am I going to do? And he was like, nothing, because I'm toying with you.
What a tremendous game for Dragic. This guy is a fantastic point guard. Whenever he's on the floor, the offense.
All right, we get it.
And that's it for our broadcast here tonight. But we're just getting started on a new season in the NBA. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie.
I don't need to see that every time. I mean, it's cool. Dun, dun. Dun, dun. That was horrible. That was motherfucking horrible. Horrible. Holy shit. I mean, I didn't play often, but we all know how it starts out every season. Or see, you know what I mean? I got to get better. All right. So that was a very rocky start to my 2K career, to my my NBA career. Hopefully we'll get better as we go on. I can hear the, you know, the 2K thing in the background for whatever reason. I don't think I have enough to upgrade anything. 861, yeah, not even an inside scoring. I could get a rebound. But I don't see the point of that, so I might as well save up. Right, I don't have any badges yet, but anyways. Alright guys, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button, favorite as well, and let me know your thoughts in the comments below. I know I sucked that game. I really needed to step my shit up. So anyway, we're moving on to the next game. We'll see what happens. Hopefully we'll have a much better run. So yes, thanks again for watching, guys, and we'll see you then.